years ago, many years ago when I was an intern preparing to be a clinical psychologist at NIMHANS, we had a remarkable director who was a bit disturbed that students would spend hours sitting in a library, not reading, but it was a comfortable place to sit and kill time. So one day in class he said, you know, instead of spending so many hours in the library, spend those hours in the wards. There are 600 live textbooks there in the wards. Right? What a fantastic statement to make. You don't spend time with psychiatric conditions around you, what kind of academic psychiatrist are you going to become? I thought it was such a wonderful statement. Go and see life.